Imagine a scenario where the United States air dominance is no longer absolute. The F-35 fighter jets that have been the West's mainstay now face a new threat, an advanced stealth fighter developed in secret by China. This is the J-36, an ambitious project that has the potential to shake up the world's balance of air power. With more advanced technology than previous generations and an aggressive financing strategy, Beijing is no longer just playing catch-up. It wants to surpass and even challenge the air dominance of the United States and its allies. Since the Cold War, air supremacy has been the key to victory in modern warfare. The United States has been the leader in fighter technology for decades, but that position is now being challenged by rapid developments in China. After the success of the J-20 and J-35, Beijing is now preparing the J-36 as a trump card that could change the global geopolitical map. With a combination of high-level stealth technology, artificial intelligence, and revolutionary electronic warfare strategies, the J-36 could be a game-changer that shifts the global balance of air power. But what exactly makes the J-36 so special? Can it really match or even surpass America's fifth-generation fighter jets? It's a new era in the race for air supremacy, and the J-36 could be the secret weapon that changes everything. Since the beginning of the 21st century, global air dominance has been held by Western countries, especially the United States with the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. However, with the emergence of new threats, the concept of air warfare has changed drastically. China realized that reliance on fifth-generation fighter jets alone was not enough to win modern air battles. Therefore, the J-36 was born as part of a long-term strategy to deal with new challenges, including autonomous drones, high-level electronic warfare, and the integration of artificial intelligence-based systems. The decision to develop the J-36 is also rooted in China's need to diversify its air arsenal. While the J-20 is more of an air superiority fighter and the J-35 is optimized for aircraft carriers, the J-36 is designed as an aircraft that can adapt to various combat scenarios, including long-range stealth operations and network-based combat. The J-36 not only relies on stealth technology, but also integrates high-level artificial intelligence systems that allow it to operate in autonomous mode or as part of a loyal wingman system. One of the key features that sets it apart from other fighters is its ability to communicate and collaborate with drones and ground units in real time. Adaptive and flexible technology allows the J-36 to adopt the concept of morphing wings, which can adjust its wing configuration according to mission requirements. This enables a smooth transition between high speed for dogfights and stealth mode for infiltration operations. In addition, the aircraft is equipped with a cutting-edge electronic warfare system that is not only capable of disrupting enemy radars, but also detecting and neutralizing cyber threats that could disrupt its operations. With encryption algorithms that are constantly updated automatically, the aircraft becomes more difficult to penetrate by enemy electronic attacks. The jet features a variable cycle engine system that can adjust fuel consumption and thrust based on the battle situation. In addition, there is a Super Cruise Plus technology that allows it to fly at supersonic speeds for longer periods of time without having to activate the afterburners, thus improving operational efficiency. With more advanced data fusion, the J-36 is able to track and identify targets autonomously, even before the pilot realizes it. The system also integrates AI-guided missiles that can adjust the attack path based on enemy movements in a matter of milliseconds. The development of a sixth-generation fighter jet requires a tremendous amount of investment. However, China has a financial strategy that allows the J-36 project to proceed efficiently without overburdening its defense budget. Funding for the project comes not only from the military budget, but also from collaboration with civilian technology companies. Many of the innovations used on the J-36, such as artificial intelligence and 5G-based communications, are the result of collaboration with high-tech industries that also contribute to the project's funding. Unlike other countries that still rely on components from overseas, China has managed to develop most of the J-36's components independently. This not only reduces production costs, but also speeds up the manufacturing process, ensuring that the aircraft can be produced on a large scale soon. In addition, one of the ways China is securing investment in this project is by opening up export opportunities to allied countries that do not have access to Western fighter jets. This is similar to the strategy used by Russia with the Su-57 and India with the HAL AMCA. The J-36 is not just another jet fighter in China's Air Force catalog. It is a symbol of the country's grand ambitions to dominate the skies in the modern era of warfare. With technology that combines artificial intelligence, advanced stealth, and dominance of the electromagnetic spectrum, these aircraft have the potential to transform future air warfare strategies. If they succeed, the world must prepare for a new era in aerial combat, one in which artificial intelligence and electronic warfare will play a more dominant role than ever before. One thing is for sure, the skies will never be the same again once the J-36 enters the arena.